Welcome to a 60-minute Eminem ride. This ride will be a little bit different than our other theme rides. But first, let me just have you set up. You are here in the saddle. 100 RPMs, right or left leg. Relax your shoulders down your back. I'm gonna need for you to take a nice deep breath in right here and exhale out. This is the hashtag Eminem Challenge. So this is going to be a shitload of endurance jogs. Now I will tell you when you can cut it in half and make it a hill. Okay, so that's an option for you, and then it becomes more of a regular hour-long ride, okay? Those of you that want to learn jogs, this is a great ride for you, okay? Because you're just gonna be practicing. Now, add a little bit more resistance. Your hands are at first. Little bend in the elbows. Set yourself up for success. Straighten the jump, okay? So we got nice tall spine, now we crunch. What is this? Let's shut the shit down. Elbows wide. Okay, actively feeling that press. You're hinging from your hips, head index, stay neutral. Hold it here. Okay, add a little more resistance. If I ask for you to add it and it causes you to slow behind the beat, that's too much. Right here, we marry ourselves to the rhythm, okay? Perfect. It's good for your brain. It's good for your body. We like it. Okay. Pull your heels into the backs of your shoes. Your knees are tracking straight ahead. All right. We crunch. Let's get down to business. Let's shut the shit down. Beautiful. Elbows wide. Hold it. Yes, you add again. Enjoy this while you can. So we're warming up the body. Endurance. It's more than just a physical endurance. It's the mental endurance. So when you start to find distractions, you're looking for distractions. That's the monkey mind. We use that term a lot in yoga. We want for you to stay focused. Recognize that you're looking for a distraction and then hone yourself back in. Okay? Let's crunch again. Here we go. Pulling your elbows in. Yeah. Now, elbows wide. Your collarbones are wide. Your heart shining forward. So good. Hold it. Okay, so little jumps right here. Something you can integrate in the other rides, other songs, or down. So when your legs get tired or you start to compromise your form, do 4 counts, 2 counts. So it's like dipping your toe in the water and then you get a quick little rest. But it keeps you going, okay? So you can use that in any of these songs, 8. Hold down. So any count, or just when you get tired, you need to take a break, okay? You can do this. I won't ask you to do anything I don't think you can't handle. And maybe you're new on your fitness journey. Let this be something that you pin, and you're like, okay, I'm gonna get there. Working towards that, okay? And maybe it's just not your jam, and that's fine too. Really important as well, we're gonna be on the right leg lead. I need for you to alternate right and left throughout this ride, okay? So we need to keep balance in your hips. Your hands are light. Add a little more resistance right here. 86 RPMs. Just right here, a really strong form. Tap back. stay connected with your breath. Awesome. Hold it, center. Checking in with your hands, make sure they're light. Level up.
You said you was king, you lied 3D. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. Into the fans, I'll never let you down again. I'm back, I promise to never go back on
the... Really important that you have the resistance. Cause when you're riding with light resistance, this is gonna jack up your knees. Okay, that super bouncy, disconnected feeling. I want you to feel like you're working against something. We always 40 pounds for most of us, and that's gonna do a lot of the work. We're not here to have something else do the work for us. Okay? When you don't give your best effort, you sacrifice your potential. Pump it back. So I want to just reiterate that in case you missed it. Hold.
And I just can't keep living this way.
When you don't give your best effort, you are sacrificing your potential. We are here. We're on this bike to be better versions of ourselves. Okay? No sacrificing your potential. Not on my watch.
Clean. I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally.
I do think if there is anybody that you could do an hour of mostly endurance jogs to, it'd be Eminem, right? It's music for fighters. And I'm looking right at you. I know you're a fighter. Okay. One more increase in resistance, tap back. On the tap back, it's like a lower abdominal crunch. Okay? Double tap back. Smile at yourself. Can you say, I got this? Hold. Switch legs. Okay, a little less resistance. We're going to be going slightly faster. Might be challenging for you on your left leg. So if that helps you to look down at your left leg, or if you can look into a mirror, that'll help a ton to get you to work on the weaker leg, which I assume is for the sake for most people. Unless you got a goofy. Okay, slow press. Tap back with a push-up. Double
up. Hold it.
Such a good strong beat to follow.
At least I know that I don't know. Question is, are you...
Okay, slow press. Elbows drop. Single tap push. Yeah. All right, y'all. Double up. Beautiful. beautiful. Hold it. Breathe in. Exhale out. I used to sweat playing this one when I would teach it up north. One of the studios I used to teach at was basically across the street from the area where the Kardashians live. Okay, last time on the slow press, arms reach out. Make it pretty. Tap back with the push up. You're doing great. Remember to tell yourself that, okay? No negative dialogue. I'm gonna watch. Awesome. Okay. So this one, we are going to make a hill. Okay, big turn up, and you're feeling savage. Now, this only applies to somebody who can hold an entire 60 in a jog. You're at 100 RPMs. All right. Close your eyes. Connect with the music. You add a dash of swagger. Scoot your ass back. Hinge it from your hips. Good, now connect your breath, exhale, inhale, rise, juice, here we go. Yeah. Hold it, level up. Good, feeling a solid effort, 50 RPMs. Three low. They always want to dance. I'm your head, they get in charge. I'm watching you move your crowd. They in the garage with 10 o'clock. Hot coverage. Got to love the glass. Balls up the side. You look one. Too small to hot box with us. Hold it. Jokes aside, come rocks with us. Then you know you want to also, you have the option to sit down. Just like with the jogs, you can sit on a hill if you want to focus on the jogs. But don't go light on this hill, okay? Unless you're making it a dedicated jog that you are holding the entire song at 100 RPMs. Three low. They always want to dance.
In the easy, baby, he's shaded.
He's so crazy.
Give me the mic, let me recite. To Timothy White, he gets outside and gets
all right, more resistance here. We don't have a lot of hills, so the ones we have, we've got to make count. And I feel like I say this a lot, but I want for it to stick in your brain. The harder you go on the hills, the easier the fast shit gets. Okay? Breathe in. You need to be as breathless as I am. Breathe low.
talk some trouble everywhere that I go. Ask the bouncers in the club that they know. I talk some shit, they throw me out the back door.
Squeeze your butt at the top. Rise up, go low, while your hair turn it up, that's right, come on, ha, oh, I'm so breathless, good, rock the twos, here we go, hands so light, because you've got the resistance, right, that's holding you, that's supporting you. Can you allow yourself to be held? Can you allow yourself to be supported? It's a question a lot of us need to ask ourselves. Come on, dance to the top with me. You're there. Heel back. Ooh, right leg. Set right here. This one's my favorite. I love this song. It's got like such a understated energy to it.
Gotta concentrate against the clock, I race. Got no time to waste, I'm already late. I got a marathonic pace. Went from addict to a workaholic. Where the doctor drained, that first mirror take. Yes, I gotta climb.
Speaking of marathons, this is actually a way that I was training when I was running a lot of ultras and marathons. Because it was a lighter impact, I would just do like an hour of jogs, 90 minutes of jogs, because your optimal cadence, somebody will dispute me on this, but for me, optimal cadence is right here, between 90 and 100 RPMs, so that's your feet landing on the ground, okay, so I would train myself to find this cadence and just have a playlist of just that. I actually have one on my channel. It's just the playlist. It's about 90 RPMs, all songs. And don't make me have to give it back to academics. This is trash again. I'll have you twisted like you had it when you thought you had me slipping in the town. Add a little resistance here. Our bodies are adapting. We've got to continually challenge and reach higher. You may hear me give a little more form checks just because you get lost in that cadence and you start to not focus on tightening up because you're not resetting essentially with every song. So I may be talking all this and you're like, I don't know what you're talking about. This is totally fine. But for those of you that this might be a lot to take on, I just want to give you the coaching options, okay? Fast press. Back up crunch.
I was here before you, and I'll be here after you. You're running forward.
Reach out.
Cause I'm a half the fuck with a corkscrew. Just want the doctor order. Revenge is the best medicine.
Back up.
The best release the most and then tell the Grammys to go and fuck themselves. They suck the blood from all the biggest artists.
Reach out.
And they nominate them, get them there, get a name to them, see the show. Every parasite needs a host.
Back up.
I'm gonna give to somebody that no one's ever even heard of. All I know is I wrote every single word of everything.
Reach.
I give a murder time to separate the sheep from gold.
So that's what's broken out our elbows. Engage the backs of your arms. Engage the front of your torso. Hold. Turn it up.
Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out.
Reach out.
Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out.
job, press. Back it up. Reach. Crouch. Reach. Back up. Hold. Yeah. Guess what? I bet you've never been so excited to hear me say that, right? Okay, big, big turns up. 62 RPMs. You find this on the left leg. Okay. Check in, head to toe. What feels right on your form? Where do you think you can improve? All right, hands go to the back bar, no bounce. Hold it. Stay on the beat as close as you can, okay? Keep your butt back. Your hands are light, okay? Four, three, get the bounce back. Yeah. Good, travel back four. So when you travel back, you're going to feel this in your lats as you come back. It's a little bit different than the tap back because now you're working with resistance. So the feeling is a little bit more exaggerated is what I should say. Okay? Good. Hold, no bounce. You got to stay on that beat because we got corners. Top left, go. Up, back, press, push. Push. Hold. Okay, increase your speed for eight. Four, three, two, get the back on the beat. Speed up. On the beat. Speed up. In the saddle, four counts. I said four. It's not four. We may need this, right? Let's save with this. Three, two, that was a long four. You're welcome. Rise up. I let my legs override. Okay, a little more resistance. Corners. Up, up. Now we add our press and a push up. Press. Push. Come on. That's it. Good. Hold. Okay, back to our corners. Take it up. Up, up. Press. Push. Yeah, it's a party. Good. No bounce. Bounce for eight. No bounce. Bounce eight. Eight. On the eight. Oh my gosh. Push. On the beat. Now a jog sounds really good. Peel your resistance back. We are on the left leg. Yes. You will thank me because this is the slower one. So again, if you're goofy foot challenged, I may even be saying that wrong. I think that that's what it was. I'm left-handed, so everybody assumes I'm goofy. Well, that too. That's obvious. Close your eyes. Hit it.
Shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, did you capture, just let it slip, yo.
Press to the tempo.
Palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom's forgetting, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. She's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Oh,
tap back.
Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know. He won't have it. He knows. It's all bad to these ropes. It don't matter. He's tough. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so sad that he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's
bang. If you encapsulate your mind with an athlete mentality, press.
It's mouth, the music, the moment you won't hit you, and I never let it go.
Push.
One shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
Crunch.
It's mouth, the music, the moment you won't hit you, and I never let it go.
Push.
One shot.
Reach out,
God. Souls escaping through this hole that is taking. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life. The superstar is close to postmortem. It only grows harder. Homie grows hotter. He blows us all over. These homes is all on him. Coast to coast shows. He's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely
tap back.
He knows his grandfather. From home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own. Hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more. He's cold product.
Now
moved on to the next smooth flows. He knows dog and soul got him. His soul is so proper. His tone that unfolds, I suppose it's old partner. But the beat goes on, let it up.
We press.
Change what you call rage.
Level up.
Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been too rough.
Changes my whole mood.
But I kept priming and step right in the next.
Athlete mentality.
Somebody's
badass mentality.
All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by.
With tap back.
The vibe and I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps go buy diapers. And it's no. For these times are so hard, it's getting even harder. Trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see it's all I'm caught up between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on her too much.
Whole center.
I don't wanna stay in one spot. Another damn monotony has gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a
turn
plot or end up in jail or shot.
And now seasonal change doesn't have to be drastic.
Failure's not. Mama love you, but this trail has got to go. I cannot grow old and sail and fly. So here I go as my shot.
The end of the song. Are you quitting? Are you bailing? Fuck no. You hold on. We clock out at 5 o'clock. Not 4:45. Commit to yourself You're worth it. Okay. This one doesn't have a lead leg. We get to do a waltz. My favorite. So it's a three count. So basically, you're just connecting your feet with the beat. Now, this is a song you can make a kill. Normally go even for a heavy hill. So just keep that in mind. Someone see Massengale. She's got the massive hill, baby. Crank it. Is it your little option? This might help you keep the tempo. These other cats are metaphorically wild. You're not thrashing around. It's nice and tight.
Damn, I'm ready for combat, man. Get it, combat, man. Nah, ain't nobody who's as hard as nuts. Lines are like cops, cats, cats. Come back, no bad.
Is that you learn about yourself? You're basically not there by yourself anyway. Little swing. You're out there, and you notice how you mentally react to the challenge of time. We're learning about ourselves as we grow. And you get frustrated with this one. Just keep your legs moving. Okay?
Turn me back up while you're insane. Trying to talk over
me. It throws me every time. I can't tell you how many times I've listened to this. Every time it throws me.
No words, Papa's got a brand new bag of toys. What else could I
Really squeeze your bicep. Relax your shoulders down. Together. Start to raise up. Good. Hands come together. Breathe out. 1, 2, 3. Up.
And everyone just heard you let one win. I'm gonna make you dance. Get your chance.
Yeah, boy, shake
that ass. Oops, I mean girl.
Girl, you know you're my world.
All right, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy. Oh, baby.
Separate your weight. Tempo. Okay, taking your weight all the way down to the bottom. Hammer curl here, lateral raise in 4, 3. So you take it out nice and slow. Your elbows aren't going higher than your shoulders. Neither are your knuckles. Make sure your wrists stay straight. Hell yeah.
Makes a sound. Everything looks like it's 8 mile now.
Good. We row, pull, right, left.
Vacation plans, one point like my index. So are you gonna get it?
Okay, turn up. single, single, double tap is back.
Cause I caught the flag on my dollar stack right off the bat like a baseball. I'm kidding, bitch, I got them knots with so much ease.
How's your grip?
Diddy, cause I make bets.
Relax it.
Eating cheese again.
Here we go. Two.
Bitch, I'm a player. I'm two motherfuckers, stingy for share.
Single.
I'm into the air. Ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Marian. Shavarian. Face on my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez. Stretching Ramirez. My lyrics that I sit well, so they wanna give me the chair.
Hey.
Paraplegic and it's scary. Call it Harry Carey. Cause every time a nigga Harry Carey. Marian, motherfucking dictionary. I'm just wearing a banana. Nigga spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye.
Single, single, double tap.
Dreamy happy pack, keep us black ink, you'll have the bad beats. Evil, that means take a back seat, take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet, what attracts these people? This my gangster bitch, like a punchy with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips, you better got a half inch. Settle with the venom and eliminate them. Other words, I'm intimidating. I don't want to but I did them in a venerate. You're murdering anybody, will have been a fan of the devil. The fucking body's literally obliterating. Everything is generated, renegade. I'm gonna make anybody who wanted with the pin frame. Don't nobody want it, but they can't get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm gonna tell a killer, be killing, kill me. The vanilla gorilla, you bring any killer, but then me out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy of the demon.
Hey.
Enemy of being sexy, an enemy.
World record, baby. Oh, sit down. Big turn up right here. Just move your legs. Okay. This one is going to be on the right leg lead.
Well, the real swing thing, you can stand up.
Towel off. Grab some water. I guess there's an instructor that says fix your wig. That cracks me up. I love that. That's hilarious. So we'll do that. Let's fix our wig. On the beat, rise up. Okay. You're moving side to side. We're going to focus on the right leg. It's that push and pull. So when you extend your leg, you're moving ever so slightly to your right back pocket. Okay? Just a little bit, right here. Just kind of get a sense for it, because it's going to be a diagonal. We're going to go bigger with it, so your arms reaching all the way out. Always, always a bend in the elbows. You're focusing on the right leg, okay? Try and do the push and the pull with your right leg. Do you feel the difference? Okay. Balance it out, because we're going to go full force. Four, three, two, here we go. Don't launch yourself over the bars, okay? You need the resistance. You keep an eye on the bar, okay? If your shoulders are launching way over, check yourself. Get that side to side, okay? I love you guys, and I love your beautiful little rotator cuffs. Those are all the beautiful little muscles that encapsulate your shoulder joint. We want to keep those nice, okay? Just the back. Little diagonal, elbows in. Push your ass back. Right now, if your right leg isn't on fire, you gotta turn that shit up. We add the side to side. Here we go. Like a seven, right? Side, back. Left, right, left, back. Alright, two, one, side to side. Get ready, we drop in the saddle, and we're gonna push. Four, three, two, go, go, go. Pick up your pace, knees trapped straight ahead. So I want you to really engage your abs. You should be needing to brace yourself with the back bar. If you're sitting up tall, you don't have enough resistance. You're halfway. You're welcome. You'll thank me later. Keep going. Close your eyes. You are worthy of your best effort. Even when you're tired. On the beat. Regroup. Yeah. Corners. Top right.
I'm Slim Shady. I'm the real Shady. You want the Slim Shady? I just did my thing. So the real Slim. please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm the same shaggy, yes, I'm the real shaggy. All you want the same shaggy, so just in my tiny. So I'm the real same shaggy. Please stand up, please stand up, please stand up.
Hold back. Sit up tall. Give yourself a little pat on the back. You are a savage mofo. Okay. Last foot down. Last foot down. Rise up. We go to that left back pocket. Push and pull left leg. Yeah. Elbows in. Your hands are light. This is core. Left butt cheek. Breathe. You didn't take any resistance up, did you? Just the diagonal. Left. Left. You've got to mirror me. Okay? Your left foot is extended when it's essentially my right foot. Okay? But I call out left so that I am a mirror image of you. Okay? Got it? Add your side to side. Hey. Elbows stay in, abs are tight. Yes. Have a seat, hold it. Just breathe. We have one more. 15 second push. We can do this together. We got it. All in, I got you back. You're not alone here, my friend. Let's go, push. 15, take it to the end. Come into the finish. Remember, you're not just pushing down. You got other muscles in your legs you can use. Okay, be efficient. Find your left. Turn your resistance up. Close your eyes. So when you feel doubtful, lean into the message, okay? Finesse the wheel, never add nothing, especially when you're feeling fatigued. You need the resistance. Four press. Four push. Tap push. Double one.
in my bones.
One more time.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg.
Yeah.
Can't check color, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes. I'm a real bitch, in my bones. Relax.
Yeah. It's the first storm, I'm eating an MC's heart. What is he thinking?
Turn up.
It gets me smart, and it's absurd. How people hang on every word. I'll probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. Spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first.
Here we all in our positions. Single, single, double.
That's why I'm clever when I put together every word. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm a
in my bones, relax, till the moon comes off, till the lights
go out,
and my legs,
don't you compromise,
till the smoke clears out, and my eyes, I'm gonna rip this shit, till my bones, relax,
single, single, double. Congratulations, you made it to the last song. Such a badass. Yeah, did you notice we didn't have a lot of claps? Nope. No way, dude. We're just gonna shake this all off. Any tension you're feeling, shake it off. Let that shit go, okay? Because I'm going to tell you, sorry about the language, but there's going to be a fuck ton of endorphins flooding your brain, okay? Give it up for yourself. Oops. I got really excited there. Good. Quick fire. Okay, take all your stuff. Shake it out. Shake it out. Anything else you've been carrying on your shoulders, shake that off. See, everybody was always super hesitant to do this in the studio. Hey, it's none of your business what anybody else thinks of you, but if we're all doing it, we all look like idiots. So then it cancels out, right? But if you're at home, it's really good for your wrists. Really, take care of your wrists. We've used them more now than we ever have. Okay? A little trap love here. Breathe in, get some good fresh oxygen to those amazing muscles. Say thank you, muscles, for carrying me through the Eminem challenge. Which is now occurring to me that we could make that. How many M&Ms can you eat? Not that one. I know you probably hear this every day. Okay, grab a hold of your right foot. Reach up. I got a boom full of your pulses and your pictures, man. That feels so good. I feel so accomplished. Maybe today you are the one who had a breakthrough. Maybe you had a couple breakdowns in the middle, but you made it here. You're here at the end, so thank you. You're a rock star. Go ahead, give some love to those calves. They need it. Also, if any of you are starting to feel cramps, make sure that you are getting minerals. Super important. Also, I really love, obviously, Epsom salts. As a former massage therapist, I told everyone to take an Epsom salt bath. Really loving just mineral salts, or I mix it with the TheraBath stuff, because I love that, like, medicinal piney smell. It's very attractive. Although, oddly, I used to use the red tiger balm, and lots of guys really like that smell, ladies, so give that a consideration. Forward fold, release your head, bring your chin to your chest. But anyway, magnesium salts. I love them, and they're like shavings, and they dissolve really easy in water. So try that too. They recommend a lot actually in the bath. So make sure that you keep that in mind when you order it. But so great. That Epsom salt, take a bath. Internally taking minerals as well is a good idea. But I guess our bodies will receive it better topically. So there's even creams and oils that you can apply topically to get magnesium. So it's also really good to help you sleep. So all of that nugget of knowledge for you if you held out to the end of the class. Okay, so with a little bend in the knees might be feeling like noodles right now, a little wobbly, a little shaky. It's all good. That means you did it right, okay? Melt your shoulders down your back, close your eyes. Just be present in your greatness right here in this very moment. Have gratitude for being your awesome self. Let's take a deep breath in. Capture that incredible energy you created. Pull it to your heart. Keep it with you. Share it with others. You got a lot to share. You're awesome. I will see you again soon. Thank you.